I'm paired in the box here today with Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, ha.
Today's big game is between the Eagles and the Bulldogs. The Bulldogs lifted by the roar as they make their way. The captains converge for the toss of the coin. The Bulldogs winning the toss. Players head to their positions as we prepare for the opening bounce. And here we go. It's the Eagles taking on the Bulldogs. Keeps it moving. He can take off after that handball. Wasting a lot of effort there. Shuey, short by hand. Gaff going for number one. Start of a kick line, and it never came back. The Eagles doing well at the moment. Deciding where to go with the kick in. Plays on. Kicks it out at the fence. A race for the loose ball. Kelly collects it. Just releases the handball. With the ball now. Treloar just too high with the tackle. Marks now and can send it back. Smith goes with the kick. A chance to gather the ball. Uses a short handball. Opportunity for Norton. Barris drops the mark. The loose ball picked up. Fighting hard was Cripps.
Thank you, guys. I'll have it.
My ball, says the umpire. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Natanui with a big fist on it. Gathers it now. Trying to avoid everything out there. Sinks the slipper into it. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. 35 metres out. Ryan heads for home. Looks okay off the boot. Smiles all round.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Shepherd on the ball. They can link up now. Shepherd earns a free kick. Chips it towards half forward. Well picked up. Makes it somebody else's problem. She going for number one. Easily takes the mark. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. Not too far from goal here. Just has to kick truly. Going for goal number one. The Eagles supporters delighted by that effort. Get some reward for his efforts. That's two in a row for the Eagles. The Eagles with a dream start.
He did really well there. And
we're back in motion.
The Eagles need to be more aware of the opposition set up at the stoppage. Their hitouts are getting cut off too easily.
Ball up in the centre square. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Dishes it off. Has a man running for him. Offhands from Kennedy. Ryan links up with a chance to run. Disappointing kick. The lead is now 4-2. Looking to bring it back into play. Plays on from the kick-in. Ward kicks hard along the boundary line. Gaff doesn't make the tackle. Tries to release the pressure. He's got the football now. The handball hits the target. Daniel uses it by foot. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Norton moves it now. It's marked by Bruce. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. Looks up with the kick. The mark will be paid. Lloyd with the opportunity in front of goal. 45 metres out.
Move it on.
He slams it towards goal. The top punt goes straight between the big sticks. He's enjoying that goal. The Bulldogs on the scoreboard now.
That's a really good team goal.
Back in the middle now. Slapped away. Collects the loose ball. Intercepted by Duggan. Releases by hand. Did well not to confuse himself. Ryan going for number two. He loved that one. The Eagles' lead is now 14.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
We resume hostilities. Martin got in a better position. Found a way to keep balance. A bit too hard for the push. And it's... Shuey with a drilling ball. Marking in space was Kennedy. Gab number one. Drops the mark. Keith puts it on the booth. Finds a target. Looks to move it by foot. The ball mopped up. He goes for broke. Takes the mark all by himself. Ryan with a chance for a third goal today. Congratulated by his teammates. The Eagles by 20 points.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score.
About to resume play. Hammers it. Has it now. Hunter wants to take them on. He has the ball. Looking to kick. Goal number two. Hurt with the responsibility of kicking it in. Marks in a bit of space.
Move it on.
The kick goes out on the full from Barris. Dale runs onto the field. Good opportunity for the Bulldogs to put a goal through here. 30 metres from home. He takes the shot. Vandermeer puts it out on the full. Moved on by McGovern. Witherden couldn't snaffle it. Cordy throws the ball away. Witherden drives the kick. He takes the mark. McGovern lobs the handball. Kicks in heavy traffic. Natanui finds the ball on the move. Slams it on the boot. Finds this one all by himself. Witherden pumps the ball long. Doing well to intercept that kick.
The Eagles just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Going for goal number one. Goal! This lead getting bigger now. His teammates rush over. The Eagles put 25.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
About to resume hostilities. Guided down nicely by Martin. Gets the ball. What did you make of the first term, Gaz?
The Eagles came out and started well. They deserved the lead at quarter time.
Hannon couldn't hang on to the ball. Ryan continues to dominate this contest.
He is dominating this game.
The siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. Back with another centre bounce. Winning it was Martin with the ball as Natanui. Kelly gives it to the player running past. So what could the Eagles do with this opportunity in front of goal? Kennedy releases it under pressure. The loose ball scooped up. Shows some physicality. Wood ready to bring it back into play. Hacks it forward. He gives chase to the footy. Yo drives it inside 50. A chance to reload the attack now.
The Eagles are struggling to maintain the pace of the game and might need to slow it down and take some uncontested marks to get the game back on their terms.
Ryan must have double vision. A quick handball from Cordy. Finds his man. Martin shows some physicality. Scoops up the ball. Natanui releases by hand. Turned it over. The umpire calls for the ball now. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take...
Allen gets onto the ball, puts the handball out in front. Slick with the hands. Gathered by Richards. Teammates break for him. A strong pack mark. Hunter grabs that one.
The Eagles haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Wallace kicks it. Dug out by Shepherd. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Witherden is streaming past and gets the footy. Treloar steals possession. Didn't get away from the tackle.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Allen got under it. ...65 metres out. Allen has a chance to put a second goal on the board. Nails the goal. This one gives them a bigger lead. Celebrating hard. That's four in a row for the Eagles. The margin is 33.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. The Bulldog.
Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Punched away. He's got the footy in his hands. Missed the target. Hacks it out of there. Lloyd takes the mark uncontested.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. The Eagles' forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot. That's a really good team goal.
Umpire ready to resume play. Punches it clear. The bounce made it tough. Keeps it moving. Gaff gives it off. And now they go. The mark has been taken. Archie, urged on by the crowd, prepares to kick. 30 metres from home. Looking to bring this around the body. What a goal! And that puts them further in front. Pretty happy with that one. The Eagles lead by 33.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
Centre bounce. Martin won the hit out.
Ball's pin. Thank you.
And the umpire will ball it up. What can you tell us, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Great tackle.
Great tackling there, Hutt.
Chips it towards half forward. They can create from this. Hands it out to open space. She gets on the end of that handball. Is in his possession. Just manages to release the kick.
The Eagles have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Works it across the ground. Daniel over the top. Cuts the kick inboard. Keith scoops it up. Clears the ball from the contest. Marked by Lloyd. An opportunity for a third goal. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Clears the contest. Collected by Natanui. Got the hands free. Takes possession. A lot of possessions for him. Dug out the loose ball. Langdon elects to kick. Takes the mark. Drives the kick hard. Decides to keep it alive. And the ball ends up over the line. Wallace making his way. Thrown in now. Allen with the hit.
No problem.
Johannesson puts on the bump. Charges with. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Thump clear. Here's Allen. Disguises it nicely and rushes it through. Now they Wood to bring it in. Decides to play on. Punches the kick. Hunter gets on the end of this. Found a way to keep it alive. Just gets it under the boot. Good mark and looks to send it back. Stepped off his line. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. The kick from Kennedy. The ball spills to Bryan. The Hunter players move as they look to provide an option. McRae takes it well.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside.
The Bulldogs get themselves a free. McRae one out in the square. Johannesson marks in a bit of space. The ball's knocked loose. Squeezes out a handball. Martin keeps coming. Receives the handball and takes off. Darling is streaming past and gets the footy. Kennedy wins the foot race. Clean pickup by Langdon. Takes that one strongly.
The Eagles haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward spot. The ball has been coming in way too slow.
Couldn't quite with the mark. How did you see the second term, Gaz?
It's been a promising first half for the Eagles. They'd be confident they can keep it going in the second half.
What do you make of it all, Gaz?
The Bulldogs needs to do a better job and gain more clearances at the moment. They're getting beaten in the contest and it's affecting the scoreboard.
Thanks, Gaz. It's half time and we'll be back soon for the second half. The game is back underway. Thumps it clear. Witherden dismisses his opponent with disdain. Doing well was Norton. Uses the bump. Kelly now gets a quick kick away. Takes a strong mark. With a driving kick. Wolf out some space and marked. It's a turnover. Cripps going for number one. He pops through the goal. That pushes the lead further out. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. The Eagles 54, like the Bulldogs 13.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
Back in the middle. Swats it. Natanui comes away with the ball. Smith got the hands free. He gets his hands on the footy. Lobs the handball. At full stride, receives the handball. Keith collects the loose ball. Finding the loose ball was Ryan. So close. It just misses. The Eagles by 7 goals. Wood laying up the options now. Bounce space for an easy mark.
The Eagles just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Ball spills, kick by McRae. Rushes with the kick. Picking it up was Bruce. Keeps the kick low. An easy grab for Crozier. He takes aim. Did it carry? I think it's a goal. Look at them celebrate that effort. The Bulldogs behind by 36. We're back in the middle to resume play. English thrashes it. He gains possession. Liberatore marks uncontested.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your foot.
The Bulldogs produce the margin. Hearn considering the options on the kick in. Wins the race to the ball. Elects to kick. Norton missed an opportunity to mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Can't take the mark. Gets a hand in. Releases the handball. This is Fardy. Go for goal number one. He's excited about that one.
Yes, I know.
They get around him after that effort. 41 points the difference.
Great bit of play that resulted in that goal. He did really well there and gets the reward.
Back with another centre bounce. English gets it down. Awkwardly got the handball out. Hunter links up with a chance to run. Uses it by foot. Dale wins the ball in the air. Going for goal number one. And pumps it through the big sticks.
He's enjoying every second of it out there.
It's home. Can that goal be the spark? He celebrates hard after that.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. The Eagles are controlling the possession and they're using that control to hit the scoreboard.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Takes possession. Kelly gets on the end of that handball. He's got the footy in his hands. Handballs. Lloyd links up with a chance to run. Hannon unable to lay the tackle. Gets the handball away. McGovern put himself a... Wants to play on. Gets a touch to the ball. Finding the ball was Barris. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match, Hunter.
A big contested grab.
Move it on!
Might be too far out to score. This shot should be elementary from here. Darling going for number one. The kick towards goal. He's excited about that one. The Eagles doing well at the moment.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. The Bulldogs giving themselves a chance on the turnover, but they can't seem to be putting it on the scoreboard.
Centre bounce. Hammers it. Ends up with Martin. Did well to get a hand in. Wallace gets the loose ball. Uses his pace. Good mark there. Drew Sly to go through from behind. The Bulldogs now only trail by Borden. Looking for options now. Mops up the loose ball. Kept alive under pressure. Picked up under pressure. Ball picked up. Kicks hurriedly. Got hands to it. Richards not getting much of it, Gaz.
Yeah, he's barely touched the ball, had he?
Got the hands free. At full stride, receives the handball. A time to celebrate, and don't they get around Duggan. The Eagles, but 46.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. The Bulldogs haven't been able to get the ball forward enough to score. They need to get some repeat entries inside 50 to generate some scoring.
We resume hostilities. Won the hit out. A chance for Bontempelli. Cordy onto the ball. Gets it out in time. Is in his possession. He's got the football now. Smith gathers it now.
I'll have it.
The umpire calls for
the
it.
The sting has been taken out of the game right now.
Gets the loose ball. Richards dug out the loose ball. He wins possession. North with an easy mark. Hacking it out of there. A mark by Lloyd. Puts on the afterburners. This kick to keep some hope alive. The Bulldogs close the gap to 45. Shepherd works onto that ball.
The Eagles are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Sees it out of play. Ball over the line. Umpire tosses it in. Won it down. Finds the loose ball. Gives it, don't argue. Cripps goes to the man on the run. Ball up called. Guides it down. Bruce has the ball. Puts it into space. McGovern read it best. Almost cut it off. Witherden just threw it. Liberatore looks to convert this opportunity. 60 metres out. Just put it on the boot. Ball ends up with the opposition. Gets into some space to mark this. Can he put it through? Norton sends the drop punt on its way for another goal. Puts through his first goal. He acknowledges the crowd. Back in the middle now. Natanui went it down. Snaffled up by Shi. Kennedy with the mark. Fans crossing their fingers. Hope. At the end of three quarters, it's the Eagles 73, the Bulldogs 34.
The Eagles will be looking to not only hold their lead, but they want to put this beyond doubt early and run away with a big win.
Gary, does anything stand out in the stats?
The Bulldogs are going to struggle to get back into this game if they continue to kick poorly in front of goal.
Last quarter action, ready to go.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here.
Thrashes it. He gets his hands on the footy. Shuey dishes it off. Gets around Mr. Invisible. Gaff releases the ball. He goes it alone. The kick just clears the line for a goal. Langdon celebrates with the fans. Margin getting dangerous now.
Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score.
The game is back underway. Swats it. Taken by Yo. Takes a simple grab. Shepherd pushes a low ball. Open opportunity for Darling.
The Eagles are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Kennedy kicks it. Simply outplayed his opponent. 40 metres out. He heads for home. It's going to be close. Shoot.
He did really well there and gets the reward. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. The Bulldogs have got on top in the clearances, but they're not hitting the scoreboard. If they can find a way to use their clearance ability better, they will find themselves in front.
English does well. Difficult ball control.
Run him up.
It'll be a ball up.
Right now, I'm only seeing one team really putting their all into this contest.
Goes by hand. Gives it to Witherden. He just can't get out of the action. Picks up the loose ball. Going for goal number three. No problems with that kick from Lloyd. Puts it through. Can that goal be the start of something more?
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. That's a really good team goal. The Bulldogs just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Dale throws the ball away. Stabs at the kick, intercepts the ball well. Driving kick inside 50. Under pressure and keeps it alive. Does well to keep it in play. And now McGovern. Just gets the hands free. We'll have another ball up. Tap came from Natanui.
Thank you.
We'll get a stoppage. Thump by Natanui. The ball mopped up. English whacks one on the boot for goal. Chalky goal up the Bulldogs. And delivers with a desperately needed goal. Gets him reward for his efforts. The Bulldogs close the gap to 39.
Great bit of play that resulted in that goal. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
About to resume hostilities. Natanui won the duel.
My footy.
And we'll get a ball up. Thumps it clear. All kinds of pressure being applied.
Big tackle.
The Eagles fans getting excited about that one. Kelly making the lead bigger. Pretty happy with that one. The margin is 45. About to resume play. Punches it clear. Has it now. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
It's just a bit lacklustre out there for my liking.
Up for grabs for Crozier. Hits the target by hand. That tackle just too high. The kick from Bontempelli. It's a foot race to get this one. Dug out the loose ball. Martin there to mop up. Norton knows the pressure of the kick. A huge moment if he can convert. He acknowledges the crowd.
Some great ball movement there. He just knew they were going to score.
Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Taps it down. Witherden controlled it well off the bounce. She with the intercept. Ball collected. Gaff slick with the hands. Natanui finds his man on the move. That's a well-executed kick for a goal.
Of course, Hunter.
Look at him.
It's great. The Bulldogs.
Back in the middle. Martin thumped it clear. Gets it away under pressure. Manages to get a hand away. Hunter picks up the loose ball. Just manufactures what he could. Wood finds possession. Hurried kick. The ball spills in the tackle. He gains possession. He has the ball. Gets it out of congestion. A great mark taken there.
The Eagles have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top. Hold on to the ball for a few moments and just take the sting out of the game.
Shepherd with a chance to line up for goal. Goes with a kick. The ball finds Redden. The distance might be just beyond him. 45 degree angle for this shot at goal. Going for goal number one. Kick on the way. They'll be pleased with that effort. A nice long goal. This kick has extended their lead. Redden enjoying that goal.
He knew that was... The Eagles have actually turned it over more.
We're back in the middle to resume play. Martin won the hit out. They can create from this. Ran hard to take that mark.
The Eagles have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Gaff failing to get near it, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on...
There'll be a ball up close to goal.
They just need to find a way to work.
Just put his hands in the back of the opponent. 35 metres out. Should be relatively straightforward from here. Yo going for number one. The Eagles are happy about that one. They stretch their lead with that effort. Congratulated by his
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward.
Umpire ready to resume play. Martin just swats it away. Pontempelli gets a quick kick away. Ends up turning this ball over.
The Eagles are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Wants to keep it moving. Handball's out in front. Archie looking to put through another goal. He loved that one. The Eagle.
That came off the back of some good work further up.
We're back in motion. One down. With the ball now. She powers through the tackle. Licks with hands. Darling gets the ball. He decides to go for home. And the chance at goal is taken by the Eagles. Our second goal in the bag. His teammates rush over. This margin is becoming a bit of a task to peg back now.
He did really well there and gets the reward. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. The Bulldog.
About to resume play. Wins the ruck duel. Has it now. Martin gets the handball away. Puts boot to ball. Hannon gets in a good position, through for a point, unable to take that chance. The Hearn assessing the options. Ends up marking uncontested, gets a hand to the ball. Wins the race to the ball. Collected by Nelson. The kick connects with the post, simply unable. Weighing up the options now. He gets above the crowd. The Bulldogs need to work on their performance for next week. Gaz, what really stood out for you today?
The Eagles just know how to play together. It's been a solid team performance and they can reap the rewards.
Thank you very much, Gaz.
Late September, the winds begin to change.
Final scores, R10 121 to 54. That's the end of today's broadcast. Thank you for watching. We'll see you later.
When the clock runs out, once I take